partners, that's Total Energies and Africa Oil, in the project Oil Kenya, has since last year been looking for a strategic partnership. Each of the companies are expected to cede some stake to the new partner. Tullow holds about 50% in the Lokicha blocks, while the other two firms hold 25% stake each.
Linked with the